has been done to you. Kneel before your king.
Granted vision.
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
Start a war.
War has come!
As he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me, he deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
Isildur. I release you!
No!
Find peace in death.
He was not yours to release.
And he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke Sauron's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. His armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure order is restored to light, not darkness. I will not trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance. Or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor. To all of Middle-earth. The end we fought for. Oh, you are but a vessel. And there are others. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved, and the Bright Lord rose in his place. The armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was. Your war is not yet ended, Talion. Whether a bright lord or a dark lord rules Barad-dûr, the balance of power must be maintained, or all of Middle-earth will fall.
Minas Morgul.
Yes. From there, Mordor can be held back. You want? How much are you willing to sacrifice? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, Talion.
Let's go.
target, not me! Something's wrong! You can't stand against us!
Thank you. slippery path.
right lord now.
In the body of elf or man, you are unchanged, Celebrimbor.
Spirit of Galadriel will consume you!
Talion had retaken the city of Minas Morgul, but his war was far from over. His greatest battle would be fought against the shadow within himself and the tower to the east. To hold back the darkness. To save the world of men. Talion held back the forces of darkness for decades. But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
It is over.
Talion finally fell and joined the Nine. That followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgûl traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Ring Bearer. And then, after decades of war, darkness gave way to light. A new fellowship. Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion. And death to Talion. We walked out of darkness and found freedom.